It's that time of day again for some Gordas Ball. And man, I love these intros for these. These are nice. Have they tried anything to unfreeze him yet? He's just gonna stay frozen.
Shit.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
No.
No, but I will.
I was going to.
Yeah. Okay. So here's the thing with that. Don't do that. She'll actually just cut your head off before you can even explain yourself. Not even exaggerating. She really. Really doesn't like me. Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I am.
Handsome Jack.
Ow. Sorry. But I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, vault hunter free roof.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh, okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where it got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat. I am detecting a little lack of trust.
Yeah,
here,
I'm not giving you control.
It's just me. I didn't feel like giving over control of myself to a mass-murdering megalomaniac.
Firstly, hurtful. Secondly, nice alliteration. Thirdly, if I'm a mass murderer, what does that make you?
What?
How many bandits do you think you've killed so far, sport? Huh? A dozen? Two dozen?
No. Those were all in self-defense.
Hey, like 70% of all the people I've killed were two. Look, you don't trust me, I get it. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about team. And more than that, it's about compromise. If your old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Well, because
the Vault Hunters killed you.
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. But I just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets. I'd be on a beach right now doing disturbingly graphic things with the local ladies.
My man.
If you can't learn to work with people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're going to die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. Shit hurts.
I'd rather die as a good guy.
I'd rather die a good guy.
Oh, is that so? Because if you want, I can overload the neurons to your brain right now.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'm messing with you. I totally can't do that. No, or can I? Nah, I can't. No, it's me to do. You want to live. No, that's good. That's good. What the hell is that?
The Gordas Ball?
I'm detecting some tension here, which is a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder.
Yeah, all right, buddy.
Sick vault key deal, huh?
Well, guess we can work together, for now.
You see, that wasn't so hard. I won't let you down, kid. Reese, you just made a pal.
Is that because you're stuck in
that
my head?
Sounded bad.
I just realized that sounded kind of ominous. Like I was gonna kill you. I didn't actually mean it that way. My bad. Hey, we're pals. Everyone's back. That reminds me, though, since we're going to be stuck with each other for the foreseeable future, Kind of want to know where the hell we're going.
You know where we're going. We're following...
No. Not like in general, idiot. What is it you want out of all this? Because I'm going to help you get it.
I want to run Helios.
I want all the crap we've been through to be worth something for one. There's no way in hell I'm just going back to Helios to keep licking slightly shinier boots. Not after all this.
Now there, I can definitely help. Next time we connect to the Hyperion EchoNet, you just plug me in and I'll redirect some funds your way. My ID's probably still active in the system. I'm telling you, if you and me stick together, you'll be swimming in a pool filled with tiny yachts in no time. Just think about it. Little tiny yachts. Maybe we'll talk later.
What does Loaderbot want? The true question.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Just you.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. Alright.
I still wanna know how this guy fits in.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
Why hide if you're planning to kill us?
Do you?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Impressive. That is correct. I don't plan on it, but that can change.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch?
50-50.
What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
I too am curious about this dome. I'm a little sad Vasquez is dead, though. I enjoy him. Could we not drive in more? This looks like a road. Ah, I see. This can't be normal.
That's not normal.
It shouldn't exist.
Great. It's freezing out here, and we are heading into a place that shouldn't exist.
Desert, ice, and now this. I have never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
So we got a frozen tree, mushrooms. I don't really want to look at any of those. Excuse me. Coming through. This is one happy little dude. We'll look at some crystals, though. I do lose the crystal guides! No? Nothing? No comment?
This place is cool!
So, how do we get in?
Gordis should know.
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
What are you doing, lady?
What were you staring at me for?
I was just worried.
You weren't, like, scanning
You looked
me
nice.
Something, were you?
Be kind.
As you looked like you were having fun. It was nice.
Don't get creepy on me now.
You were holding a weird giant acorn. Come on, walk with me. There we go. Pull the lever.
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done.
Guess it's stuck.
Then again, I haven't Loader. Really done much.
Come on.
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants, and then I had no idea what was going on.
Oh, he's talking about this thing.
You know what it is?
It is a tie. I have concluded that most...
Can you help me move some stuff?
Loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
He's gonna tell me to kick rocks.
Hey, you okay?
Greeting denied.
So it seems like you guys.
I'm sorry, buddy.
Come on, I'm sorry, okay? Look, you were being torn apart. Someone was beating you with your own arm. You know how freaky that was to watch? I guess I thought blowing you up would put you out of your misery.
You would like this unit to execute forgiveness protocol like you forgave Vaughn?
Yes, please.
Yes, please forgive me.
Yeah, fist bump the robot. Yes, finally. Loaderbot doesn't hate us. Life is good. Hold on, Vaughn wasn't on his back.
Nice work.
Head pats from the loader bot. What more can you ask for? Where's Vaughn? The rope is gone and he's not there anymore. I wish I could move that crosshair away. Unfair.
Haha, we made it. Entrance this way.
Let's do
this. Let's see what else this place has to offer.
Button. I was expecting something bad to happen. But now we're friends with Loaderbot again. And we'll never leave him behind. We'll die with him.
Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now? Loaderbot, what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
Oh.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
Oh.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels. Spooky? Spooky, I could handle. This room feels... I don't know.
Evil.
I do. It feels dangerous. Well, we know Gordis's upgrade is somewhere nearby, so let's look around in here. And carefully.
This looks like it would be in here. It's a big old loot box. Money. You only took one stack of bills. Tell me that only had $200. Alright, what do we got? A map?
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
What kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordis, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades.
Okay. I saw a quick change station over here. Can I get a new hat?
Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
No weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
Let's just get you a new hat. Not a fan. Looks the same. I do like the murder bot. We can't get you a new hat? Makes you inflammable. Includes monocle pocket. Their current clothes are fine. Anything else in here? Coffee maker. Is that plant alive?
Bastard.
Nice. What's these?
Nothing here.
Hey, how you doing?
Not yet. This place is disconcerting.
How so?
It's Atlas, and nothing has tried to kill us yet.
Fair. Oh, maybe I should have gone to the giant red glowing console. Clothes.
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently.
Looks like it's burned.
Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordis's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
Did we talk to you yet?
Any luck?
No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordis upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
I'm running out of things to do here. So I already looked at everything up here. Talk to these two.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
Uh-oh.
I will find it. It will be glorious.
Aw, thank you.
I'll just keep looking.
Can I walk past them? Well, I guess I didn't talk to the coffee pot.
Atlas Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh?
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
Nope.
Ugh. Damn Atlas.
I've done everything now. Oh, I didn't look at the desk.
Find something?
Huh? Dust. I found dust.
I'm not sure. Unless I'm supposed to use this.
Maybe just one more peek.
Is there a gorgeous one down here? No, it's just Reese. Why does it have a cooldown time? Eh, she gets a hat back.
I think I like this.
Hey guys, look at my sweet new hat.
Very nice. I was kind of getting tired of your old one anyways.
I gotta be missing something. Is it the fruit?
Fresh fruit. In here?
Find something?
Yeah, Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties.
This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she.
The fruit was the movement part? Oh, what happened to you?
Mortis?
Mortis!
Don't kill me!
Mystery man!
Please, please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I
assure you. Calm down, stranger.
No one's killing anyone. But you need to calm the hell down or up your meds, okay?
Of course. Of course. I just don't run into many people on my travels. In fact, I rather make it a point not to.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave. All of us. Going our separate ways.
He knows something.
I can leave right now, in fact. And if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, but I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you.
Oh, for... Hey, remember this? The part where you were begging us not to kill you? Let's rewind, shall we?
I your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition?
Excuse me?
Paralysis?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes, all signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes, if you let me get a better look at him.
Well, then you can fix him.
Of course you can, right? You're a doctor.
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
He looks doctorish.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good. Well, here we are. Actually, young lady, I could use your help.
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay. What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
Ooh.
So, what now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
We just killed Vaughn.
What? I thought you knew.
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care!
Oh,
lick me
God.
In the eye!
The toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the stuff. Oh, yeah. Thank you for blinking. Oh, God.
Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name.
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped you. Very well.
We just want the energy chassis for Gordas.
I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat.
Not the cat.
I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago, so... I'd ask that you leave me now, to my demons, and go.
But he also collected fruit.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do!
You've mapped the facility.
I saw your map, which I assume you made while exploring this facility.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, no? So maybe you won't mind if I...
No! Don't do that! To that, is map, is it? That I've never seen before. Just fond of paper.
You know, you seem like an intelligent man. You've probably figured out by now that the easiest way to end all this and get rid of us... They simply tell the truth.
Can't be that difficult to figure out.
Proposal accepted, young lady. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me.
Finally.
I am not a simple... The bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, problem is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you,
and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems. Easy.
Not easy. Not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Just realized the acronym for that is ASS! Ha!
Nice.
What kind of defenses are we talking about here?
Oh, the usual medley of turrets and laser grids. Self-regulated, self-controlling. All lethal, of course.
Reese, that sounds like something you can handle, right?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona... While Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this Gordas piece and get out of here, huh?
Awesome.
Awesome.
This is incredible. Confidence. That's good.
Okay, little update from me, which is... I feel terrible. Not good at all. And I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right, thank you for that input. So... I'm gonna maybe chill out here. That's cool with everyone?
Yeah. That's okay. I'll go with Reese.
Can you take that needle out of your chest, guy?
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin.
Search for info.
Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordas, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
Pull the needle out of your chest.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
And we'll find out next time, because we are schmoovin' on.